Hello everybody, this is Kyrick with more Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens Blind. And I found the Rabble Pack. This is the Seventh Sister with the Hover ability. And over here we've got Ahsoka. This is where she was. What's this? This is... Oops, no. Go in. God damn it. This is... You won't tell me what it is. God damn it. Did I break the fucking game again? This game's broken like 5 times. This is literally the 4th time I've tried to record this episode. First time I flew here, the game literally crashed and I had to reset the PS3. The second time, it just stuck me in an infinite hyperdrive loop. The third time, I don't remember what happened. Or maybe this is the 4th time. Either way, it just did not work the way it should have. Ah, here's the stud store. Or the red brick store, rather. So let's see who else we got here. Let's be Chopper. He's an ornery little shit, but I like him. Chopper is an ornery little fucker. We got Zeb. Oops, nope, that is wrong. Sabine. I love Sabine. Oh, this is her, I want to say season 3, but I think it's actually her season 1 look. Kanan. Oh, this is season 1 shit right here. I can tell because he still has functioning eyes. Spoilers! Hera. Ooh, she shoots fast. We'll do Ezra last. No, I guess we'll do Ezra now. Yes, he has his lightsaber. So yeah, this is like season 1/2, but before the whole thing happened. Because he gets a different lightsaber later. I think it's actually green when he remakes it.
Everyone else got off that ship, okay?
I really, really want to do the fucking Phantom Limb, but I can't seem to find the fucking thing. Let's be Ahsoka. I think it involves this little fucker right here.
Did you want to hear the story of the Admiral's rescue?
I don't want to hear the story of the Admiral's rescue.
Stories, well, not making them interesting.
I want you to do the fucking Phantom Limb, so I can get that out of the way and never have to deal with it again. Fine, you know what? We'll just do this as a thing. Oh wait, what's this? Ah, okay. Swimmer, that makes sense. I'm a little disappointed that we don't get Clone Wars era Ahsoka at all. Only this version. Not that I hate this version of her or anything. It's nice to see her as an awesome, fully realized adult character, but I really like Clone Wars Ahsoka. Alright, how many carbonite bricks? I think that's 8. Let's at least get all the carbonite out of the way. Get some more characters going. Oh, there's one over here. So, I guess I may as well hit the fucking stopwatch since we're doing a hub crawl. Crawl that hub. Let me up, let me up, let me up! God damn it! I hate this fucking game sometimes. Can't just let me go up. No, gotta make it a fucking chore. The worst part is there's obviously a way up there. There's too much shit up there for there not to be a way up there. But it's not gonna let me up there. Because the game is fucking stupid. Never mind the fact that it's blatantly obvious that I can make that jump. Fine, I guess I gotta go in here. Do it the fucking stupid way. Let me in here. Come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Fine, chopper. That was incredibly stupid. Captain Rex, who's probably long since dead by the point of this, just from aging alone. Okay, so apparently I can get up there by going up here.
I could have sworn we'd completely cleared them out.
Okay, apparently I have to go all the way over here to get all the way up there, and that's fucking stupid! Where's Sabine? I'm gonna blow things up, I may as well blow it up as the cute Mandalorian chick. What's this to? Guess it goes to this. Which is extra stupid. I've had my fun. Who else do we have here? Well, let me dig out the flame trooper. I gotta blow up some shit anyway. You know, it's entirely possible that it never made me download the Phantom Limb pack. Which is really stupid. I don't like how they do their stupid season passes. It should be like, okay, here's the season pass. You paid $10 for it. I'll independently download everything. No, I have to find everything and download it myself. That being said, at least the season pass is worth the price just for the character packs alone. Alright, what have we got here? Oh, that's a BB-8 race. How does this challenge work exactly? What's the challenge? What? Hold on. I'm gonna find the thing. What the hell's this BB-8 challenge exactly? And how did I fuck it up so badly? I think it's considered one of the races, so let me go down to that. Oh, speed into them. Okay, I can do that. I never use this, so... Easy shit. Yay, BB-8's done. Am I done up here? I'm done up here. That's already dealt with. What's down here? Where's my big bruisely guy? Come on, Rancor. What's the other guy? This thing. Yay, gold brick. Getting pretty good with these. Switch. Now BB-8. Because I want to keep Sabine for a little while. Didn't I literally just do this? Given how he works, I'm surprised there isn't a literal bowling game with him in it. Yes, BB-8, you're awesome. Deal with it. See, it's entirely possible I have to find that stupid DLC pack. I'm not worried about it, because I bought the season pass, so I have all of them. I just might have to get it, you know, away. Oops, that's not gonna work, is it? Sure. It's literally the first grapple character I found. You're not a grapple one. Oh, you're a grapple one. Come here, Panaka. Get your day in the limelight again. I am a little curious about this Anakin, though. God, he's a fucking mess. He's all Igor and shit. What do you mean? No, that's totally Leia. Fine. Is this better? Are you fucking serious? It literally wants the old classic. You literally want the classic, don't you? I'll punch you in the fucking dick. Figure that part out now, actually. Give me a second here. Smash the stuff to the right of the door. Ah, this thing. There, are you fucking happy now? Eat a dick. Ah, this is the lever. Apparently that was a toilet. I don't think I want that now. Also, this Anakin never had a red lightsaber. I mean, I understand they're giving it to him to show, hey, he's a dark Jedi. So the junk is confused because reasons, but still. I just kind of want him to have a hat. You know, he was a pilot and all. Here's a Dark Force thing. Oh, that's kind of cute. It's like a little mobile. Nice. All done with that now. Eventually, I'm going to find out where I take Carbonite. Because there's a bunch of new characters that I've got. Just got to figure out where to do them.
Member. I am also a resistance member, carrying out essential resistant member duties. In short, not a spy.
Alright, give me Kylo Ren.
I'm a spy! I've managed to snag the keys to one of the X-Wings. As revenge for that Poe guy stealing one of our TIE fighters. If we get it back to the Starkiller, it'll be a real blow to their morale. I'd fly it myself, only it's really dangerous and I don't want to. So, you up for it? Of course you are!
Honestly, one X-Wing's worth like 10 TIE fighters. For one thing, they're shielded. For another thing, they've got a fucking hyperdrive. Because the Rebellion, for some reason, cares if their pilots make it home alive. Can't imagine why.
No. see how fast that thing can go. Really redline it. After all, easy. What do we care if we damage the engine? It's not one of our ships.
God fucking damn it, woman. Not you. Never mind. Oh my god. Fucking. There. Where'd the thing go? There'd the thing go. Let's blow some of these up so I have a clear shot. Not shot so much as not getting shot. Dog's wrestling with the cat again. I will say one thing, for as much as I dislike the concept of the Resistance in the Star Wars canon, they got some good looking X-Wings. Not that the little red stripe X-Wings were shitty or anything, but these blue ones and Poe's black one, good looking ships, that's all I'm saying. Alright, now I can race in peace. No. Of course. Oh, it's right ahead of me, okay. And there's the finish line.
Alright, you better land it before you run out of fuel. Oh wow, the look on Hux's face when he sees that thing, it's gonna be priceless. Actually, maybe I should have warned them an X-Wing was gonna be entering our airspace.
Uh-oh. Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, definitely should have warned them. What to do? Okay, this isn't gonna sound good, but you gotta shoot those TIE fighters. If you don't, then Hux will realize what a mess I made of this mission, and will bust me down to the sanitation unit. And don't worry about the pilots of those TIE fighters. They'll be fine.
Bullshit.
We're in pressurized suits with air tanks, and the snow's deep enough that they should have a nice, soft landing. Even after falling from space. Yeah, I'm convinced.
That's because you're an idiot, sweetheart. There we go. It's not the falling from space part that gets me, it's the whole my ship exploded around me part that I think they're gonna have issues surviving.
Alright, bring that thing back and we'll forget this whole sorry mess ever happened. Okay? If not, how do you feel about bribery?
There we go. Oops, sorry, Pop. Double sorry. I do like the attention to detail of snapping the S-foils back into flight position. Which, by the way, that's what happened. They didn't start that way. They started in attack position and they switched right before we hit hyperspace.
Let's see if we can find out how carbonite works.
Ah, so that would be in the infirmary. Grr. More carbonite. God damn it, BB-8. Why do you have so many things to do? I mean, it's not like this is your home base or anything. Looks like we're doing this again. That is 3 special BB-8 challenges already. Right, here's the infirmary. Carbonite. Alright, there's obviously something I've got to do in here. There we go. Still don't think this is the infirmary, though. Let's get a resistance member. I wonder. No. Wait, who's this? This is... no. Sure.
Shooting skills. Getting a little rusty, I bet. Very wise. You can never practice your marksmanship enough. I have a hole in my foot to prove that. The training area's over there. You'll need to be good at taking cover as well as taking shots. And remember, the faster you complete the exercise, the better your progress.
Can I fucking do this now, please?
You think increasing their chances of survival on the battlefield would be the same?
Can I, you know, fucking have a turn here? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? It's froze, so I'll be fucking back. See you later, everyone. Bye-bye.